sniper rifle. No. We need to get rid of something. Huh? What the fuck did she give me? I don't know why I'm so overweight. Oh no, who died? Stay back. Stay back. Or was that Proctor Ingram? No, I would have said her name. Too bad.
No one's coming in or out that way. Drummer.
Brotherhood's in the catacombs. Glory's holding them off. Don't know how long she can hold out, though.
Desdemona.
We're cut off. The catacombs are now our only way.
There's no other escape route?
No. The back tunnel was it. You and the others go help Glory. Win that fight, or we're all dead.
Secure the church.
Just remember the training.
Let's get rid of some junk. What was this mission called again? I can't remember. We just gotta secure the church.
None
oh shit.
Passed me. It's him. That stings. Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hands. Promise me you'll free them.
I promise.
We'll free every damn one.
If anyone...
Uh-huh.
Isn't there
Isn't there supposed to be a light?
Oh no, she died. No, she's not down yet.
This is normal.
If a Liberty Prime will be outside. Whoa! That was not cool. Every fucking shot. Oh fuck. Fucking asshole. You're still gonna die. Get up, Piper. Hang on, where am I going? Did we go down here? Another one? off. Damage. We do like this shotgun. Does the job. Fuck. More of them. How many shots? Ugh. Finally. Oh, fuck off, you. Just die. Go. There's another one. Right. Head. Whoa. They were behind me all this long. They didn't help.
Desdemona.
You've killed the last of them, and you're still standing.
Yes, I am.
No time for that, though. The Brotherhood underestimated us badly. Their next attack will be far, far worse. So we do the unexpected. We eliminate the Brotherhood as a threat now. And the key to that is destroying their flying fortress.
Oh, we're gonna attack them.
Fortunately, we've got a contingency plan for that. Tom, we're activating Operation Red Glare.
What? But Red Glare requires a Brotherhood vertebrae.
Then Whisper will get you one.
What about the Institute?
They're not the immediate threat. The Brotherhood is, so we need that vertebrae.
Where can we find one of those?
The Brotherhood's occupied the Cambridge police station. Spotters report they almost always have a vertebrae parked on its roof. Take it. And Tom, you're going with him.
In the field?
No one else can fly the damn thing. This one's for Glory. Move out.
We need to fast travel back home, drop off some stuff though, before we do that, because we are overweight. Ah, I can't fast travel here. Where's the exit? Shit! No! Oh fuck. That hurt. Still overweight. Need to speak to a doctor. Cure me from my addictions.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at it.
Patch me up, Doc.
Now go over your...
Took one chem too many.
Let's clean you up. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
I think I soaked up some rads out there.
We'll clean you. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Took a few bad hits recently. Got...
Gonna need to... And that's that. Anything else?
Nope.
That was it.
Let's see. Yeah, 5:35 now. So we're all good. Happiness is going down for some reason. Level up. Let's level up. What do we want to do? Automatic weapons do 20 more damage. Do that one then. That would be good. Need luck 8 though. What am I on? 6. Let's carry on then. I'm still like doped out. Oh yeah, that's why, because of my thingy. I've still got to buff out. So we do need to transfer something. Maybe one of the sniper rifles. Which one was it? That one. Loads of ammo for it though. Should be 315. Maybe she gave me that. That was really heavy. Are we actually going in the police station? Maybe I shouldn't have spawned here, because they'll be everywhere now.
Hey, Tom.
How do you live up here? There is a million ways we could be monitored right now. By the Brotherhood or, you know.
Relax, Tom. You'll be all right.
Right. The whole breathing in and out, okay? The police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys.
Yeah, we know.
At least one in power armor. But as promised, they got a vertebrate on the roof.
Any other intel on the police?
Expect turrets and reinforcements inside. That's mm-hmm. Prepping that vertebra for takeoff is going to take me a few minutes.
Uh-huh.
So first, we got to clear.
Okay.
Wait, what was that?
I should have put the minigun. Plasma grenade. Try one of them. Yeah, you fucking legged it. Oh, another one up there. Paladin dance with her. Scribe Hayden. Don't really want to kill them. Deacon doing? Didn't realize Deacon was following us. Holy shit. Ugh, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, everywhere. This grenade, fuck him up. Headshot.
Lost on us. Tricked to being hidden? Not letting this happen. Victoria.
Damn it!
You know, I'm really good at this.
Loads of ammo. Oh shit. Tarberry. That's upstairs. I think that's it, right? We've killed most of them off. Double check here. No one to free. Nope. Nothing in here. That leads back downstairs. hijack it.
Oh, you like that, huh?
Tom seems to like it.
I can carry something if you need. Anyone decides to pick a fight with us out here, we're in trouble.
You get to fly it? What are they doing? There's no one to pilot it. Speak to Tinker Tom.
Check your pockets. Not up yet.
Enemies are always the last place you look.
Oh, I don't do that. Why are they not getting in? I need to eliminate one more person. What? Where is he? Oh, fuck's sake. Now I've got to go all the way back up.
Some wheels or wings or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blip's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen.
Really? It's full of
only gas light enough and plentiful enough is good old number one on the periodic table.
Tell me about my role.
Your job is tricky. You gotta find a way to place these explosives on the gas bags.
Huh?
Then get the hell back to our vertebrae.
All right.
To a comfortable distance, then it's bye-bye flight. Flight prep is going to take time. And the brother, so if Paladins show up, keep it.
Play some bombs.
So, the manual said... Right.
Are you gonna join us?
Okay. Where's the master switch?
Yeah, we've got a vertebrate incoming.
Oil pressure, check!
Where?
Oh shit, I'm going as fast as I can in here! But I don't know what's this panel even do?
Oh fuck. Get it from here. Oh fuck. pick up one of their miniguns, really. Well, they've already picked up. If we can get the pilot. Oh, we did. We got the pilot. Oh shit! That was fucking close. Ugh. Get in, motherfucker!
Hey, Deacon.
First things first. I picked up some brother. More importantly, though, Tinker's ready for us on this.
What do you give? Rocket's red glare. Give me a plasma rifle. Okay, let me in.